Barweep, Granarweep, Nidibong, everyone. My name is Coach Solanum, and welcome back to Dead Realm. I had so much fun playing this game the other day, and a couple people said I didn't experience it fully, so we're going to try to experience it fully. Did you guys like this? It's really a fun game, that's not even a joke. Especially since I get to play with Chloe from Life is Strange. Reap all the ghosts, reap all the humans before they can escape. You are invisible except when reaping, so in banshees to guard an area, banshees scream to slow nearby humans and alert you. Collect 10 pocket watches to open an escape portal, make it into the portal before time runs out, move slowly. Sprinting gives away your position, the smartphone can detect a ghost as a red mist. Spirits reap humans, become heartless specters, interact with the environment to help out, or mess with the remaining players. Let's go. Start it up, come on. The sheet. All right, here we go. Bounty. I should call this the Mandalorian. Anyone who gets that reference, high fives. Come on. We have 10 watches. We have 5 watches. Excuse me. 6 watches. I don't like that sound.
Kidnapped over
This isn't as scary as Five Nights at Freddy's, but it's got that tense factor because you really don't know when you walk around the corner if you're going to see something or not. He got me. Shit. At least one escaped. No, I don't want to be a human. I want to be a bib. There's a pocket watch right up there. It's too late for you.
Harrison Huxley. Huxley, a reclusive billionaire whose wealth came primarily from a chain of slaughterhouses, derived perverse pleasure from...
outside the damn elevator. Yeah, I don't like to see the ghost when I'm here. But I literally just walk around like this. The hill? Hi, friend. Hi!
No, I didn't see the statue.
It's a trap door. Awesome. So the trap door is right there? Thank you. got him. Nice. Let me be the ghost. I want to be the ghost. Damn it, I'm a human again. So, we're not going in the elevator. The ghost just sits and waits on the elevator, so...
Weak.
Yeah, I see why people play the baby now. The Wolfman's hard as hell to catch people with. I think he's below me. I can just let the time run out. Sit right here. Wait for him to come down or something. Look, the time right now. Gotcha. Okay guys, so we're gonna leave this video here. They was right, this game is a lot more fun, especially when you are not just playing hide and seek. Heck, bet it'll be a little more fun to watch for you guys too. But I wanna thank you guys for watching, thank you for the support. Hit that like button if you like this, subscribe if you wanna see more, and remember everyone, game on. I'm holding caps lock again, aren't I? Yes, I am. Shit. Okay. Chica doesn't breathe. Chica clicks.